solid opening round. What did you like about it after a couple weeks kind of break?
Yeah, I controlled my ball really well today. That's something that I've struggled with all season. So just to know where the ball was going and then be on the green sooner than I have done before and made a few putts. So that's really nice. And yeah, hopefully I can do that for the next few days.
What were some of the things you were kind of working on since the last time we've seen you?
Yeah, just adding some shots into the toolbox that I didn't have in the season and just moving my ball better and getting a little bit stronger so that I can, you know, be a little bit more repeatable with my swing, and that definitely paid off today.
And some course rerouting here, but how helpful is it now this fall will be your second go around on a lot of these courses?
Yeah, really helpful. Just even this week I didn't really have to work that hard Monday to Wednesday just to see the course, and with you know, one tournament here under my belt, I kind of knew where to hit it, where not to hit it, and that freed me up to, you know, kind of relax Monday to Wednesday and take it easy and just keep myself fresh. And yeah, definitely paid off.
Are you personally a goal setter? Were there certain goals heading into FedEx Cup fall that you were setting?
Not really. I think I'm, you know, in a comfortable spot in the FedEx Cup, and I didn't finish the season that well, but you know, I'm going to use this fall just to get a little bit better, and hopefully I can continue some golf like I played today.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.